Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping greyhound racing from the Southland Greyhound Park in West Memphis, Arkansas on Monday, December the 8th. This is my day at the track.com greyhound race of the day. Let's take a look at race 3 this afternoon, folks. 4:45 p.m. Central post time, a twilight card here at Southland on Mondays. It's a grade SB event. These pups are sprinting 583 yards. I'm using a software product called Quick Dog. I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry today, number 6 Arcan's Christian, I'll make a win place and show wager. Also like to play the boxed exotics, the box gimmicks here at Southland. So along with number 6 today, I'll be boxing number 2 Arcan's Elijah, number 1 Unpleasant Task, and number 7 RP Shy Guy. That's 6217 in the third from the Southland. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I'm going to suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in the race one opener this afternoon. Win, place, and show on a 4-1 shot. Number 8, Bobby Bones. And in race 8, win, place, and show on another 4-1 shot. Number 4, LK's Rango. So from Southland on a Monday, Rick Needham for day at the track.com. Reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.